got your interest? That's of course the idea behind any blockbuster movie trailer. But this isn't a Hollywood romance. This film was made on the local film scene in Nanaimo, and filmmaker Jeff Monson is at the heart of this one. The Paradox of the Needing is the first feature-length film project of Jeff's and his third film of 2013.
I was always writing poetry and stuff, so I said, let me write a script. So I wrote a full-length script, 90 pages, and just kept writing and writing until I got something that I figured that I could shoot.
And keeping it simple to get it shot quickly has been a guiding principle for Jeff with his previous short films as well. One of his other factors to success was moving to the island.
I went to the Vancouver Island Short Film Festival. I said, I really want to get a film in there, you know? And so there was a lot of motivation for me.
Nanaimo has a strong film society, and the Hub City Cinema Society is helping to connect it all.
Our constitution, there's 7 points on it. And the first point is just socially bringing everyone together. The second one's being creating a culture that's supportive of everyone there. Third is supporting people in their creation of the films. We want to help people show them with screenings or via online or other ways we can do that. It's just all about supporting the filmmakers.
All this fresh talent just popped out of nowhere over the last couple of years, like with Jeff and with Zach and Ray for the Nanaimo Hub City Cinema Society. It's just really great to see what they're doing with it and just the amount of people that are now coming out and getting involved.
Zach and the Cinema Society have been key in Jeff's recent productions.
We've had such a good time working with Jeff. He has a really great vision and direction for how he wants the project to go.
Especially with the Hub City Cinema Society, like I consider it a family, where there's absolute trust with everybody, there's no judgment, and there's, you know, complete confidence was the big word I use all the time.
Confidence in film is circular. Jeff has confidence in society, his actors, his crew, and they have confidence in him, enough that they will even brave a love scene.
I did see Raymond here in a little bit of a makeout scene with some girl. So how was that for some of the actors? You know, because that's, for not being professional actors and stuff like that, how do you get these people to all of a sudden rehearsal. Make chemistry?
Rehearsal. The rehearsals were where I really got to know Jeff, right? Like he said, he likes rehearsals. It's where he gets to see his writing come to life.
Paradox of the Needing is Jeff's biggest film to date. Took a fair bit of prep work, but was actually entirely shot over 2 days.
It was one location. The whole thing's going to take place in a hotel room. So we don't have to move around, because it takes time when you're filming. You don't realize how much time it takes to move from location to location. But we blew through Paradox. I mean, we had 2 12-hour days. It was the middle of July. We were sweating our butts off.
It was a rush, you know? And we had to wait for it to get dark out, and it was like really sunny at that time of year. You know, it was like beginning of summer.
But everyone was so on point. Like the crew was just always ready to go, always setting up. The cast was off on the sidelines, going through lines when we weren't shooting.
Was there a lot of improvisation with this script, or was there?
I wasn't saying verbatim on the script. I said, I want this general thing to get across in this scene, you know? And so they did ad lib a little bit on it, but for the most part, it's my script.
For Jeff and the Cinema Society, they have momentum, and they inspire each other to keep going. And Jeff loves to keep the energy high.
How much coffee do I drink? It's never enough, never enough.
To be around Jeff on set is like being around a squirrel on, caffeine, right? Like he's like all over the place.
The one thing I really have to say about Jeff is past year, he's been the most productive filmmaker in Nanaimo, making 3 films in the span of 1 year.
For more information on the Hub City Cinema Society and to see some of Jeff's work, visit the web. In Nanaimo, I'm Todd Jones.